been waiting for this.
To all who oppose.